The GAA and Clonagel Fontenoy has always been about coming together and teamwork. But what about the way we came together when we were told to stay apart? Because we know it's always been about more than the 15 on the pitch or the supporters. Even more than the club itself, it's about the community we represent. So while we don't have to worry about the ref counting our steps, we decided to count our own and come together to travel 60,000 kilometres around the globe to show the impact we can have here at home. So even though we're not in the pitch just yet, we can still work together to achieve our goal. One team, one club, one community.
We're on the one road.
Sure, aren't we all Irish anyhow? Now is the time to step together.
The kilometres our families recorded on Sandy Mount Strand is something the tide will never wash away. Clonagel Fontenoy went around the globe in June 2020 to stay connected in a disconnected time. I shall be telling this with a sigh, somewhere ages and ages hence. Two roads diverge in a wood, and we took the one less travelled by, and that has made all the difference. We got involved. We had fun. We are doing some good.